My bike is just long, low, wide, real responsive. Like the stem and the frame are both designed just to give you as much feeling with the bike as possible, much control over the road, and you know, just let you put it where it wants to go. I like to run 2.3 tyres, I like real wide tyres because I like to do a lot of bump jumps. I run my bars full length. I like the added control you get of your bike. If you have real wide bars, you have more control of your manuals. As I said, with the stem, that's short, low, I find that helps with hand fives, nose release, and the steepness of my head tube really improves that too. I do not run any grip on my pedals at all. I don't like grip. I feel when I've got grip on my pedals that I'm stuck to my bike like I've got clipping pedals. I don't ever notice my feet blowing off your pedals apart from when I tell people that I don't like grip. I find it's easy with crank arms, you don't have to worry about trying to select the right side of the pedal to try and grind on. I just let you get out your bike easy if you're going down.